Today let us see exercise 8.3 seventh sum. Two unbiased dice are rolled once. Find the probability of getting a doublet. First we want to find yes. Okay, ma'am. How many dice is there? Two dice. So one dice have 1 to 6. Another dice also have number 1 to 6. Okay. If one dice I'll take constant. That means if this dice first we get 1. So second dice we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That like you should write. Okay, first dice we get 1, second dice 1. Next first dice 1, second dice 2. First dice 1, second dice 3. That like first one dice we put constant. 1, 4, next 1, 5, next 1, 6. Next take 2. So 2, 1. 2, 2, 2, 3, sorry, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. Next 3. 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, next 3, 6. 4, 1, 4,2, 4,3, 4,4, 4,5, 4,6. Next take 5. Next take 6. 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, 6. So number of yes is equal to 36. Okay. Next first what is the question asking? A doublet. Doublet means the same number. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. So first question a doublet. So A is equal to 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6. This only doublet. So number of A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number of A equal to 6. So P of A is equal to number of A by number of S. So number of A is 6. By number of S 36. 6 by 36. 1, 6 is 6. 6, 6 are 36. So 1 by 6. Next second question. Next the product is a prime number. If you multiply two numbers, we get prime number. One is 1, 1s are 1. 1 is not a prime number. 1, 2 is 2. 2 is a prime number. So, should write 1, 2. Next, 1, 3 is 3. 3 also prime number. So, 1, 3. Next, 1, 4 is 4. 4 is not a prime number. 1, 5 is 5. 1, 5 is a prime number, so 1, 5. Next, 6, 1s are 6. 6 is not a prime number. 2, 1s are 2. Prime number. So 2, 1. 2, 2s are 4 is not a prime number. 2, 2, 3s are 6. 2, 4s are 8. 2, 5s are 10. 2, 6s are 10. Next, 3, 1s are 3 is a prime number. So 3, 1. Next 3, 2s are 6, 3, 3s are 9, 12, 15, 18, 4, 1s are 4, 2s are 8. So 5, 1s are 5 only. So B number of B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So P of B is equal to number of B by number of S. So 6 by 36 equal to 1 by 6. Next, third question. Next question, the sum is a prime number. The last question, the product is a prime number. The sum is a prime. Sum means we add. Okay. So 1 plus 1, 2. So this function, it takes C. So 1 comma 1. Next, 1 plus 2, 3. So it take reverse function also, 2 comma 1. Next, 1 plus 3 4 1 plus 4 5 5 is a prime number, so 1 comma 4 reverse also you should write, 4 comma 1 also. Next, 1 plus 5 6 1 plus 6 7, so 7 is a prime number, so 1 comma 6 you write 6 comma 1 also. Next, 2 plus 2 4 2 plus 3 5, so 5 is a prime number, so 2 comma 3, so you should write 3 comma 2 also you should write. 2 plus 4 6 2 comma 5 already wrote, 2 8, 3 plus 1 4 3 plus 2 5 already wrote, 3 plus 3 6 3 plus 4 7 3 plus 4 3 plus 4, so reverse function also you should write, 3 3 comma 4 4 comma 3. Next, 8 3 plus 5 8 3 plus 6 9 4 plus 1 5 4 4 comma 1 already wrote. Next, 4 comma 2 6 4 plus 2 6 4 plus 3 7 already wrote, 4 plus 4 8 4 plus 5 9 4 plus 6 10. This and all even number only, 6 plus 1 already you wrote. So number of C is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So P of C is equal to number of C by number of S. So 11 by 36. Next, fourth question. This 2 comma 5, 5 comma 2, and 2 comma 5 plus 7, 5 plus 2, 7, 5 plus 6, 11, 6 plus 5, 11. This number also came. So, number of C equal to 15. So, number of C equal to 15 by 36. So, 5 threes are 15, 12 threes are 36. So, 5 by 12. Next, fourth question, the sum is 1. So no number is there, 1 plus 1 2, so the D equal to 0. So number of D is equal to P of D is equal to number of D by number of S. So 0 by 36 equal to 0. Next, 8th question. 3 fair coins are tossed together. Find the probability of getting. So, we find yes. Yes is equal to, already I told 3 coins. You should write first 2 coins. Head, 2 heads. Head, tail. Next, tail, head. Next, 2 tails. That like down also you should write, 2 heads, head, tail, tail, head, 2 tail. So upside fully add head, downside tail. So number of S is equal to 8. So first question, all heads. So this function I take A. So A is equal to all heads. Which one? This only all heads. So number of A equal to 1. So P of A is equal to number of A by
number of yes. So 1/8. Next second question. At least one tail. At least one tail. So one or more than one. Okay. So at least one tail. This. So this function I take B. So next, this also one tail is there. So T. Next, this two tail. One at least means one or more. Okay. Next. At least one tail means one tail or more than one. Okay. So number of B is equal to 7. So P of B equal to number of B by number of S. So 7/8. Next 3. At most one head. At least means one or more than one. At most means one less than one. Okay, one or less than one. So only one head. This one only one head. This also only one head. Next this. This function I take C. So one head. Next this also one head. So next this one head. Next I'll take this one because less than one. This is a tail only, though no one no head is there. So this also I'll take. So number of C is equal to 4. So P of C equal to number of C by number of S. So is equal to 4/8. So 1/2. Next fourth question. At most two tails. At most two tails means two or less than two. So two tails, this one tail is there. So this at this also one tail, this two, this one, this two, this two, this is three. So it more than three. So less than this also no head, no tail is there. So leave it this only. So D, this function I'll take D. So number of D is equal to 7. So P of D equal to number of D by number of S. So 7/8. Next question. Two dice are numbered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 respectively. They are rolled in. The sum of the numbers on them is noted. Find the probability of getting each sum from 2 to 9. So first we want to find S.
So this dice have numbers 1, 2, 6. Another dice have 1, 1, 2, 2, 3. So this dice I'll take first one. So 1, 1. Next 1, 1. Next 1, 2. 1, 2. Next 1, 3. 1, 3. Next take 2, 1. 2, 1. 2, 2, because this dice number having 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. So only 1, 1. This 2, 2, 3, 3. 2, 2. 2, 3. 2, 3. Next, the 3, 1. 3, 1. 3, 2. 3, 2. 3, 3. 3, 3. Next, 4, 1. 4, 1. 4, 2. 4, 2. 4, 3. 4, 3. Next, 5, 1. 5, 1. 5, 2. 5, 2. 5, 3. 5, 3. Next, 6, 1. 6, 2. Sorry, 6, 1. 6, 2. 6, 2. 6, 3. 6, 3. So number of AC equal to 36. What is the question asking? The sum from each sum 2 to 9. So we find first 2. First sum is 2. Next sum is 3, sum is 4, sum is 5. That like you find. So first sum is 2. So this only come 1 plus 1. Next 1 plus 1 plus 1 2 1 plus 1 2. So A is equal to 1, 1. 1, 1. So number of A is equal to 2. So number of, sorry, P of A is equal to number of A by number of S. So 2 by 36. So 1 by 18. Next sum is 3. Sum is 3. 1 plus 2 3 1 plus 2 3. Next 2 plus 1 3 2 plus 1 3. So in this function I'll take B. So 1, 2. 1, 2. Next 2, 1. Next 2, 1. So number of B is equal to 4. So P of B is equal to number of B by number of S. So 4 by 36, so 1 by 9. Next sum is 4. 1, 3. 1, 3. 2, 2. 2, 2. 3, 1. 3, 1. So number of C is equal to 6. So P of C is equal to number of C by number of S. So 6 by 36, so 1 by 6. So next sum is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and all you do. That is homework. So up to 4 only we find. Next 5, 6, 7, 8 you find like this. Thank you, students.